हेलो नमस्ते व्यूवर्स, वेलकम बैक टू द लाइव सेशन ऑफ कृष्णा ज्वेलर्स। वी हैव जस्ट आर स्टोर इज लोकेटेड नियर बाय मेट्रो स्टेशन चेक पोस्ट विच इज वॉकेबल डिस्टेंस। हैव कम अप विद अ न्यू प्रोडक्ट, ज्वेल प्रोडक्ट्स इन बीड्स, सम ऑफ देम आर लाइक दिस। वी आर मोर कलेक्शंस लाइक can have a look on this. We are located near in road number 36 Jubilee Hills. Our store is established since 1983. We had repeated centers at Charminar, Patargati, HSCC Novotel, as well as Taj Krishna. And this is the outlet where you can find all the gold jewelry, silver jewelry and pearl jewelry in one outlet. Store stepwise, and we'll go with the collection. This is with gold and ruby beads and gold balls in between, which is fixed in gold wire. We had multi liners and nakshi design here. Which is all of a lightweight jewelry, can be used for regular party wear, for small functions and kitty parties. These are all of Hallmark jewelry, BIS Hallmark jewelry, which is weighing around, total weight is 79.2 grams, and it will roughly come up to 6 lakhs. We can match any of the studs to this, like a single stud or a hangings with ruby beads. ఇక్కడ చూసుకున్నట్లయితే మనకి మొత్తం నక్షి డిజైన్స్ వాట్ వి ఫైండ్ ఆన్ ది టెంపుల్స్ అవుట్సైడ్ ఆఫ్ ది టెంపుల్ వాల్స్. దీస్ ఆర్ ఆల్ సేమ్ యాజ్ దోస్ పిక్చర్స్. And in the ruby beads, you had some small gold beads, which are giving a different look in this. Which adds some, design to it. Going to the next one. The other one is with Lord Venkateshwara, a pendant with ruby uncuts and emerald beads, following with pearl beads and a ruby bead between, which is attractive in this. And coming to this nakshi ball, you had with pearl, ruby bead, and once again pearl and ruby beads followed. These are emerald beads in multi lines with the caps and gold ball. This is also BIS Hallmark jewelry. can see a closer look. This is all Kundan work, Nakshi work, and there are uncuts also in this, used for a different look and given a thread to adjust the length. This can be used as a used for males also on sherwanis. To adjust the length, we have given a thread which is movable, adjustable sizes to any person, male or female. This is unisex jewelry. And coming to the weight, this is around 153 grams. This is South Sea pearls, ruby emerald beads, which are precious stones and uncuts. This is a different look given to this. To eyelet a pendant, we have adjusted like this to get a good look and different. And coming to this, we had black beads crystals. We were using black beads which were not shine like this. These are crystals, not black beads. These are also semi precious stones, you can call them, which looks like black diamonds, what are precious stones. These are not much costly like black diamonds. These are little bit lesser in price. This gives a different look when you wear it in the nights. It glitters on the light shine. And this is a Nakshi pendant with, you had a jali balls in this. You can see this open setting here in the ball. This is all jali work and ruby beads given down to get an attraction. And same, next step, you had Kundan uncut diamonds in this as well as ruby beads. You had a peacock's face on it. You can closely have a look. We had a peacock face which has a dangling of ruby bead here. This is all of Nakshi work as well as Kundan work and lightweight balls used for making this. And we had to keep straight lines, we have placed Kundan strips like this with red ruby beads, which are used for keeping the set like straight lines. If not, we lay clumps when you wear it when we don't use these. You have to adjust for a lines. This doesn't go that way. And coming to the weight, this is weighing around 163 grams gold. Roughly this will come up to 9.2 lakhs. This is also as same as that once what we have seen first. This also has an adjustable thread which can be adjusted as per your length and requirement. This can be also worn by a groom in marriages on his sherwanis. If you want to change black diamonds to black beads to any other colors also, we can do it. Customize can be done. As we know, blacks are not used in marriages and all, we can change that beads to green, red, any other colors which follows with the groom dress. Can see how Nakshi is done here, all small particles like jali work, peacocks. These are all clearly seen in this. We have seen all balls, but these are different balls, whereas you can see like a globe and hollow holes on it, which is totally a different ball. We have seen like a Rudraksha ball, cutting ball and all. This is a different ball which is used in this. This also gives an attraction, different attraction once you wear it. As you know, we are running a GBS schemes. As we know, we had saving schemes in our store, like GBS schemes, gold benefit schemes, as well as Swarna Vriksha. In gold benefit schemes, you have to invest money by cash monthly. Like 5,000, 10,000, 15,000. In Swarna Vriksha, you have to deposit on gold weight, like 1 gram, 2 gram, 3 grams. Whereas in this, you have to pay for 12 months. In Swarna Vriksha, you have to pay for 12 months, you know, weight wise, and where you will get 12% off on it, 12% wastage off on it. And GBS, you have to pay 11 months. On the 12th month, company will pay it. Pay for you. Yeah. Coming to this jhumkas, which are matching for this, the ones we have seen right now. This is also the same Nakshi work with peacocks and Kundan work, ruby beads. Can match for this also. These are all lightweight. This goes well with this also, with the Nakshi work and ruby Kundan work. This can be matched for the one we have seen with a big pendant with black crystals. This also matches the set here. This also has a peacock here and a Nakshi work down with Kundan work with and gold balls. This looks same as this peacock here. This is weighing around 38.3 grams, roughly come up to 2.2 lakhs. These are also all hallmark gold, BIS hallmark. And we had a different one to match the other set what we have seen. This goes well with this बालाजी पेंडेंट वन, वी हैड ग्रीन एमरल रूबीज एंड पर्ल्स मैचिंग लाइक साउथ सी पर्ल्स हियर. This also has a nakshi work in between and stone work. This is a nakshi work which is in a doll shape. Can see how clarity it is. The workmanship is done such a way that you can see every features on it. You can see the face, hands, legs. Everything you have seen in this carving and all. This matches the set like this, which has green emeralds, whereas white stones, rubies and pearls. This goes well with this set. This is weighing around 38 grams. This is also same as the other one. It comes up to 2.2 lakhs. We had a benefit to the customers that you can exchange your old gold. You can get your old gold and exchange towards the new items. Whereas we can give the gold price of that days when you want to exchange it, which is checked by the carat meters. Which is checked by the carat meter what we had in the store and give the value, appropriate value to the your old gold. You can comment us on WhatsApp as well as Instagram. You had these numbers here: Krishna Jewelers, Pearls and Gems, Jubilee Hills. Free shipping, we had free shipping all over India as well as US. WhatsApp number is 709-332-4141. You can visit us on website www.krishnajewelers.com for more design follow-ups. Follow us on Instagram as well as Facebook. We give new updates on Instagram by photos. We had free shipping all over India as well as US also we are doing it. We had more stores in Hyderabad like HICC, Taj Krishna, Charminar, Patargatti, whereas you will find more collection in this outlet, road number 36 Jubilee Hills, which is a big store here with two floors. One is covered with pearls and silver, as well as the other one is only for gold jewelry as well as diamond jewelry. Thank you. Thanks.